At 19, I started in fitness. At 24, I became a father. At 27, I changed my career path. At 29, I made my first dollar online. Age doesn't matter for success. It's never too late to start. Right now, it feels like I still have a lifetime to go. I can't wait to update this when I'm 40. The best time to start anything was 10 years ago. The second best time is now. So start today. What is one thing that you've been putting off for a long time? Let me know in the comments. I look forward to reading it.